Replacing the bumper sensors on BobSweep Standard or PetHair requires two things: a Phillips head screwdriver and a replacement bumper sensor. To start taking Bob apart, flip your vacuum over and remove the 7 screws that hold the cover together. You will need to remove the main brush to access 2 of the screws. They are in the center of the brush compartment. Depending on your model, there will be 6 or 7 screws around the edge of BobSweep's underside. Then, there are 2 screws along the top edge, 1 on the right end of the brush, and 2 on Bob's bottom edge. Once all are removed, unplug it. There is 1 small red, white, and black circuit plug on the bottom left of the motherboard. 1 thick white wire that attaches on the right side of the previous circuit plug, and on the top edge of Bob's motherboard is a wide
You may access the bumper sensors inside the cover. To remove the original sensors, uninstall the 2 screws holding each sensor in place. Then lift the sensors up. Next, place the new sensors in the open spaces. Make sure to place the red wired sensor on the left side of the cover. The black wired sensor goes on the right side. Once you have lined them up correctly, install 1 screw on each sensor. When you're finished, install 1 screw on each sensor. You may wish to hold the sensor down while installing each screw. When you've successfully installed the new parts, you're ready to close BobSweep. Slide the power inlet back into the space on BobSweep's cover. Then, attach all 3 circuit plugs from the cover back into their correct spaces along the motherboard. The all-white one connects to the bottom of the motherboard in the center of the row. There will be 1 empty space between this circuit plug and the one you just installed. The widest one, with multicolored wires, will attach to the top right edge of the motherboard. Press down and ensure they all have locked in place before you put Bob's top back on and align its edges precisely. Finally, use your screwdriver to reinstall the screws you removed to start the repair, so the cover is sealed together. Then, attach your main brush and your BobSweep is ready to clean again. And install the main brush.